Okay, rolling.
So this is the Heidelberg OCT. This will scan the back of the eyes. To start, we'll be going to this little coin in the top left section. So we can either enter a new patient or search for an existing patient. And then once you get your patient, you're going to click on it and then click on the new examination icon. Otherwise, you can go to the new patient icon and enter all the information there. So the operator is just our initials. We'll click on OK and OK. And then the patient can come on forward. So it calibrates first, and then when this little icon in the bottom turns yellow, we can get started. So for an OCTR, we're going to click on the fast icon, and that will scan through the macula. And for an OCTG, we'll click on the R and FL icon, which will scan the nerve fiber layers. So we'll do an R first. So we're going to line up that little white circle in the center. That's where her pupil is, and we'll go in towards that. And eventually we'll get a scan on the right-hand side. So you want that scan to be in that blue box, and then we'll focus on her actual retinas and vessels. So this knob here will make the focus in focus or out of focus. And once we're in focus, we're going to use this joystick button. We're going to hold it down first to track it and to clear up the image, and then we'll click it again to scan right through the macula. Okay, and then for her left eye, I'll do the OCTG. So we'll switch now to an R and FL. And then same concept, so we're gonna find that little circle there in the center where the pupil is. And she's looking at a blue light. Now it's gonna be to her opposite side. So for her left eye, she'll see to the right-hand side. We'll get our scan. We're gonna focus in on her nerve. We're gonna hold the tracking button down. We're going to drag the circle over her optic nerve. And then we're looking at this bottom screen here. So when she's not blinking, we can ask her to blink first. And then we'll click this button to capture the image. You can sit back, then we'll go to exit. And then from there, we can save our exams.